I'm a writer, I'm a blogger, I'm a wife and a mother. I'm a dinner-making, carpool-driving, on-the-go gal. I'm your Chef Mom.
Hi everyone, I'm Nicole and welcome to Chef Mom. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make eggs in a veggie basket. Super simple, tasty, and healthy recipe. All you need are bell peppers and eggs. Now first, you'll wanna preheat your skillet so it's nice and hot when you start to cook. You can use a nonstick skillet, or if you don't have one, you can always use a nonstick cooking spray, which is what I've done already here. Now, grab one of your nice, colorful bell peppers and start slicing right down the middle. I'm gonna make my slices about an inch or an inch and a half thick. You'll also wanna trim away the seeds and any excess in the center. Grab a slice of bell pepper and place it in the skillet. Once it's cooked for a few seconds, just grab an egg and you crack it and place it right in the center. You'll make a fun flower shape with a nice yellow center. Let that cook for a while. I'm gonna leave this egg sunny side up, but if you prefer your eggs over easy or over medium, you can always flip and cook on the other side. It's a super simple and tasty recipe, and the fun flower shape gives it a fun kick for the kids. Thanks for watching Chef Mom. Be sure to join us next time for some quick meal tips, super simple recipes, and some all-around kitchen fun. This episode is sponsored by Orida.